What do you think about incorporating a cost-effective system-on-module into your products? Do you need some performance as well? Maybe future-proof interfaces or industrial temperature grade? In the Verdin AM62 module, you got it all. My name is Lucas, I work at Toradex, and today I'm going to explain how to quickly start with this newest Verdin module. The Verdin AM62 features the Texas Instruments AM62 system on chip with up to 4 A53 cores, up to 1.4 GHz and 2 GB of RAM. It also has some additional or optional features, such as Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, or even GPU. This system on module is designed to be available for at least 2033, and it's perfect for power-constrained applications, such as industrial automation, building automation, or even medical equipment. Here with me, I have two different carrier boards for the Verdin family. I have the Mallow carrier board, intended for volume application. It's a small form factor and low-cost carrier board. And I also have the Verdin Development carrier board, of course intended for development, so you have all the interfaces available here. Our modules are preloaded with the TESI Toradex Easy Installer out of the box, so that you don't have to install anything else. Just plug it in, connect your module to the internet, and you will see the Toradex Easy Installer. Here, you are ready to download the Torizon OS, our free Linux OS based on the Yocto project. As soon as it's installed, you can boot the board and it will load the Torizon OS. Inside, you can manage your containers. Let's see this demo app, which benchmarks the GPU in the AM62 module. As you can see, this affordable yet powerful SOM can run various types of applications, including some graphics processing with reasonable performance. You can, of course, create your own application using the Torizon VS Code extension, which gives you everything you need to develop your product. You can deploy it to your entire fleet with just a few clicks with Torizon Cloud. If you find that the Verdin AM62 module is perfect to your product, we'd love to talk about your developments, so feel free to contact us. If you have enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. You can find some new features, new products, and even webinars there. See you next time.